The Rohingya are clustered largely in Rakhine State in the northwest of Myanmar. In the past, the Rohingya used to escape destination countries by crossing overland through Thailand. But since Thailand began cracking down on refugees, the Rohingya have been traveling by sea with the help of human traffickers to Malaysia and Indonesia. And Krishma VR.